Remember doing this?
Yeah, I do.
So what's the next number counting by one for each one? So for this one, what's that number? Can you read it out loud?
1,099.
Okay, what you got here?
I put 2,100.
Okay. If you counted by ones, starting at 1,097, and you go up by one, what's after 1,097?
1,098.
Keep going.
1,099.
Yeah.
1,100.
You're not sure? 2,000. Something, right? Something changes. Okay, so let's try it this way. Go to the next one. What's that?
It's also 9.
It's also 9, but is it the same as the first 9? Like, if I write the number like that, how do you say that?
99.
So what's this one represent?
Just 9.
And what's that represent?
9, but together they're 99.
Okay, so what's the difference between that, 2 9s separated, and 2 9s put together? Is there any difference there?
They're a totally different number.
They're totally different. So what's that?
That's 9.
What's that?
That's 9.
What's that?
99.
So what's that part?
That would be...
Is it 9 or something else?
Maybe it's 90.
Maybe it's 90. Yeah. So is it 9 or 90? What do you think is better to say? 9 or 90?
Well, it obviously is 9, but I guess you would want to say 90. Because for that. 989,427.
Oh, so first you said 98,000, but then you corrected yourself, said 989,000. So right around that area is where we're going to work. Okay. We're going to work in the 10,000s and 100,000s. So that's where we need to work at. So you put in any 6 digits you want into this calculator. Go. Just type any 6 random digits, 6 favorite numbers. Now read it. What you got there?
569,874.
Okay, so if I add 100,000 to that, what am I going to end up with? I'm going to add 100,000 more.
You're going to have 570,874.
Okay, so let me add 100,000. 100,000. Oh! What have I got?
669,874.
Okay, so I'm going to add another 100,000. What do you think I'm going to get to?
We're going to stay at that, but then maybe it'll be 974 at the end.
Okay, so let's add that 100,000 again. Because the first time, whoops, I'll go back, it was 669,000, something like that, right?
Yeah.
So the first time you said that this digit was going to go up by one, and now you're going one more to the right and thinking that one's going to go up by one.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's add 100,000. 100,000. What is it now?
769,774.
Okay, if I add another 100,000, what do you think I'm going to get? Do you see what digit is changing? Do you notice?
I think it's...
Which one do you think it is? You have to guess.
Is it the first? No, the first one's not changing.
What do you see the first one point to the first one? Which first one are you talking about?
7.
That one? What is that? Is it a 7?
Yeah. That's... No.
Ah. What's that 7? That was the...
That's 70.
70.
And that's the 1,000, so that's 700.
700. So is that the 1,000s or the 100s?
That's 100.
That's the 100s. And how many 100s do we have? 7 of them, which makes...
700.
700. And then what's that one?
9,000.
9,000. And then this one?
60,000.
10,000. 60,000. And what's that one?
700,000.
700,000.
Yeah.
So if I add 100,000 more, what's that going to change to?
An 8.
All right, so you try it. Add 100,000 more. Plus? What's that number?
869,774.
Okay, let's do another 100,000. So this is the last thing you can do today, Blake.
All right.
I'm going to ask you to count by 100,000s, starting at 0. We'll take turns. So, you can go first, say 0.
0.
100,000.
200,000.
300,000.
400,000.
500,000.
600,000.
700,000.
800,000.
900,000.
Million.
Million 100,000.
1,200,000.
1,300,000.
1,400,000.
Right. Okay, now keep going and start at 1,800,000. Go ahead, you do it.
1,900,000. 2,000,000. 2,100,000. 2,200,000. 2,300,000.
Very nice. Okay, you're counting in the millions. Okay, that's great. And that's where we stopped in grade six, and we don't count any higher. But you know, you're getting that because now you see all these place values work, right? You have to go through every one. Ones, tens, hundreds of ones, and then what comes after those?
That would be your 10. No, that's your 100,000. That's your 10,000. No, your 1,000s, 10,000s, 100,000s,
and then your millions. 1,000,000s. 10 millions, 100 millions,
okay.
1 billion, 10 billion. See the 1, 10, 100 keeps repeating? And it's going to take a while to get it, but you're starting to see now. So
yeah, I'm actually seeing it now.
How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Good. All right. Thanks, Blake.
Smarter.